She told me that there was no space and that I should wait for some weeks. But I was so shocked that the very same day when I went back, when she was told to give it to me, now the space is there. Now it is available. And I was like, what? I could see the embarrassment in her face. Now let me explain to you. And hello everyone, I welcome you to the Gospel with Each Mile. Let me tell you that there are people in your life that are going to be embarrassed publicly. I have been in a situation where I got to see that whatever is happening, it is not because there is no help. But some people, I can't say, I don't know how to put it, but it's not because, but it's like they are paid to sabotage you. There are some things in your life you were taken, but somebody, because they had money, they made a bribe and they scrapped your name from the list. There are some people, I even had somebody was complaining about it, that I do believe that that time I could have gotten that job, but this person, because they know me, they might have went there and badmouthed me. Some, they would even get to confess it to the wrong person, and the wrong person gets to snitch. Let me ask you a question. I feel like there's someone, you know what I'm talking about. You can relate. You found out. That is why these instances can make you to realize that we are not alone. Unless God fights for us, we can never. That is why there are some people at times, you might find at a time where they are appointing, they get sick. Why is this? Is that so? Listen, watch this thing. God at that time, he is the one that is making sure, because if that person was to be there, they were gonna reject you. That person was waiting to sabotage you. That is why never underestimate the works and the ways of the Lord. That is why anyone that wants to remove your name from the list of good things, I pray, may God help you. The Bible in the book of Esther chapter 6 spoke about that night the king never slept. Mordecai had done something good, but it was not recognized. Something good that it was even written, but then something somewhere somehow made it not to be known. It was hidden. But God made sure that the king becomes restless. He feels like just going through stuff. Haven't you ever sometimes go through stuff all to find out, what? So I have this thing all along. I remember a few days ago, I don't know, it was a coincidence because I just felt, I don't even remember exactly what I was looking for. But I went through my wardrobe. I found that I had bought, and I remember when I bought, but I had forgotten. But I had bought a circuit of this ginger type of stuff, you know, for flu. And I was like, so, and even these other things that helps to boost your blood in the system, you know, it's kind of like juice. They are called, is it? What? For vitality and stuff. And all along, for the past month, I thought those things were finished. All along, there was a time I caught some flu and I used something else. But I was like, what? These things, they're still many. They were here. As I didn't know and I did not even remember. Yo, you get what I'm saying? Let me tell you, there are things that can be hidden of you. There are some people, I remember my dad years ago, he bumped into some papers and he found that with those papers, he could be able to claim some money. And when he went, he found that his money was still there and he claimed, but all along he was not aware. He went on thinking he does not have enough money, not knowing, hey, dude, you have money here. I pray, wherever the enemy has erased your name, whoever he has been using to erase your name, to hide you, the Lord shall expose. The works of the enemy against you shall come to an end. I decree and I declare in Jesus' name, amen. And of course, you can book an appointment with me. My details are in the comment section below. See you next time.